life cycle. It's a gray wolf. First, they start by a pup, but and then they go to a juvenile. And when they're juvenile, it's when they're gonna start to teach them how to protect themselves. And then we're gonna go to a young adult. When they're a young adult, they're gonna be 6 months. They can start joining in another pack. When they're an adult, they can be an alpha of a pack. They eat meat, deer, bunnies, and sometimes they date bunnies.